morganianum, agroplants.org, also known as donkey tail. This creeping succulents, it's a very easy plant to grow. It's grow also indoor as a houseplant. Require half shade to full shade, and temperature will be better above 10 degrees. It will die under it, of course. Leaves, as you can see, are green and flashy, and flowers are actually quite of cute. It's in the crown shape. It's a red to pink flowers, but of course you grow it for the leaves because it's quite of impressive that it's creeping, it's whipping a little bit down. Better maybe to put it as a hang-on plant, to put something just to put it in high location, and then it just whipping down. You can start from seeds, plants, or leaf or stem. If you choose to start from leaves or stem, I would recommend to take it, to wait a little bit, and after like 2 weeks that the leaf it's outside of the soil, just to put it in the soil and to give the same condition as you give for adult plant. A major pest will be slugs and snails, and also aphids. The height will be it's actually don't really grow up, so it's like 10 centimeter up. I would say it's 4 inches, but if you let it whip, it's gonna arrive even to 2 feet, that it's like 70 centimeter. It's a slow growing plant and requires small amount of water, as I said, half shade to full shade, and there isn't special requirement. It's just to plant, put a little bit water, and just let it grow with time. And that's all from growplants.org. Don't forget to subscribe, visit our website, and of course like this video. If you have any question, just ask. Hope you enjoy.